Okay.
Watch yourself.
I need more photos of Spider-Man. Damn. What I actually need is more photos of the machinery.
Ryan's got the genetic key to Raptor.
Really hope I find some more.
From him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Yes, sir.
Let's
put. Whoops. Whoops. There you go. That's moving kind of fast, isn't it? Pop. Wait. That, I like that. What that is actually. Boop, bite, beep, bite, and boot, and I'm done. So, what do you have for sale? Incinerary bolts. Oh, I need those. I only have 5. Okay. Alright, let's go. Finally. Hephaestus. I hate how fucking weird the audio is, man. Sounds like they're all around me. Yeah, it sounds so clear, but they're probably far away. Where's that whale? I heard a whale somewhere. Ah, well. Ah, whale. Ah. Okay. Oh, you're a new guy? Are you? You're not new, okay. My apologies. Yep. Dummy. Absolute fool. Damn, that looks so sick, bro. This is such a nice world. I wish I could live here. With all the blights of society. I fit right in. Okay. Yeah, I really hope I find some more turrets and shit. Nah. We're fucking siphoning lava though, that's sick.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
I can't taste Andrew Ryan, no. I don't know what you're talking about, buddy. Do you know my type, buddy? Do you? Oh! Hey, mind your business, bud. Mind your goddamn business. What? What? Hold on. I already finished that, that's right. My bad. I thought I didn't do that yet. Okay, we fucked it up. I fucked it up already, okay. So that would be nice. Oh god. My heebie-jeebies. Getting so many heebie-jeebies. Oh god, please. Oh god. Motherfucker. Fight. Salvageable. Ah. The clutchness that is within me is insane, bro. Well, I got fucked. God damn it. You know, I was still shot. He can aim. No, Oh my god. Oh my goodness. This fucking sucks, brother. I need one more that goes straight up. Oh, there it is. Okay, and then I need you to go up. Alright. Oh no, it's not looking good. It's not what I wanted. Oh my god! Okay, then I need this one, and then I need this one, and then I need this one, and then I need that one here, and then I need that one here. Oh my god. Whatever. I'm sure I'll kill some more splicers here. Okay, yeah, they're the same type. I thought they would be different because they look different. But they're very inclusive in this game. Oh my god. Excuse me. My bees will find people. Go for it. Oh shit. No? Oh. Oh, I thought there was somebody up there. You fucking... You guys tricked me. Okay, maybe they didn't trick me. Alright, my bees left me. Fuck! Thought my bees would help. These little bitches. The circus of value. I'm not in the mood to hack right now, but I'll come back if I have to. And if I find money. I don't know what I picked up, by the way. Come on, come on. No, it's not gonna let me. Okay. I need a shit ton of these photos, bro. My god.
A worm looks up. Sees the face of God.
Oh god.
It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers.
Oh my.
People who love them, they got married, fucked their wives. What makes you think you're any different?
I wonder what pinned these guys up.
You on the wall yet. Let me know.
Oh, he did this. I thought there was a boss that was gonna come in here. Never mind. Alright, never mind. Not scared of anything. I thought it was gonna be of that boy, a boss. Let's go, my bees. Damn, I'm using these bees as a, like, precaution, but they don't ever get any use, sadly. I'm just wasting my magic. Alright. Goodbye, bees.
I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree.
Oh, it's the plus version, I see. That could be cool. If I could get these last two slots, well, actually, I'd probably replace these two, wouldn't I? Nah, I'm good for now. I got this. Watch this shit. Pop, pop. Right. Oh, that's not good. Thought that'd be good. That's not. And then pop, pop, pop. Oh, that's not good either. Okay. Put this bad boy here. And then put this bad boy here. And we're done. First try. Oh, yeah. My bees left me. Cool. I'm hearing noises, but I'm seeing nothing. Oh, hello. Please, do your thing. I believe in you. Whoops. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. I can't aim for shit, buddy. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? This is my electric gel on this water. That didn't work the way I wanted it to work. Oh fuck. I missed. Oh my god, I'm panicking. Why am I doing all this? Fuck it. I can just whack him once. Just fucking whack him. What am I doing? Panicking for no reason, bro.
Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening.
God damn, I was so panicked there.
My city will cool. Live. My city will
I lost
thrive.
Money there. I forget I'm on the hardest difficulty. Crap. I do like no damage in any other way. Besides my melee damage. Wait, is his weakness not anti-personal? God damn it. Damn. Pop. Pop. Wow. These guys are so fucking tanky, bro. What the fuck? I thought I'd play things a little bit differently. But no, that's not good. The best thing is just to fucking swing my little wrench. Oh my. Cool.
I hate you.
I didn't mean to hit you, bitch! Oh my god! Okay. Okay, okay. Son of a bitch, you went up to me, you fucker. Okay. Fucking fell, huh? Dumb bitch. Dummy. I got up. He got up. He got up. I'm sorry. Okay, okay, okay. Let's do this. Set up some traps, yeah? Not for you, you bitch. Okay. Did I trigger my own trap? I think I did. Up. Oh shit. Fucking mind your business, bud. Mind your business. Hey, bud. Okay. 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 I do not want this to happen this way. You're forcing me here, man. This fucking sucks. Okay. Oh god, please leave me the fuck alone, bro. Oh my god. I need these photos too. Jesus Christ, this is hectic as fuck, bro. Please be the last level to this. I'd be oh so fucking happy. Nice. Okay. I don't hack that. I don't want to deal with it right now. Okay, electric's the way to go. Electric's the way to go. Where's the boy? There he is. Oh, he didn't get stopped by that shit. Ah, sucks. Okay, let's use some napalm here for some damage. Go back to steel tip for this. Go back to regular for this. Go for this as well. Cool. Am I done with her? Oh, I was done with her. Cool. Get the fuck out of here, kid. Nice! That's huge. That's huge. Okay. I didn't want to hear this. Oh, it's probably a story, actually. Never mind. Beautiful, beautiful. Ah, there was this right here. I could have used some telekinesis. That would have been huge, bro. I could have killed him, I think. If I would have noticed that. Well, next time. I have next time, because he's going to respawn. I'll just do it again. Oh, I can't telekinesis? That sucks. Kind of curious what that would do. Okay, I gotta go that way, I think. Oh, hello. Am I done with you? Yeah, I'm done with you. Cool. Pistol. Oh, that's probably why I didn't do much damage. Make my ammo last longer or make it further. You know what? Kickback is honestly a problem, and I don't really care about these ones. Like, at all. Yeah, I use mainly this for damage, so. There we go, make this perfect. Curious how much better it is actually gonna be. Thank you. Thank you again. Proximity mines. Well. Oh, you're over here. Can I trigger them myself? I think I can, so I'm not gonna test it. I thought something was weird. Okay. You don't let me hack it. Wait, what happened to the... No, they took the bear away. Fuck me, man. Can I pick you guys back up? Oh. Nice. I don't need that. That could be good. These are always good too, though. Ooh. Electro 3? I mean, that's just. I gotta get that. And Ranch Lurker 2 for my other thing? Well, I gotta get Electro 3. Come on, that's like. It's like the best thing to get. Then, with my 170 left. Health and Eve. I would have liked to open up more slots for more creativity, but it's all good this way. Because I do have placeholders right now, just wait until I finish taking photos. And then I'll be able to be more creative again. Not really creative when it's just picking the best things, but you know. Well, let's see. Shit. Yeah. Okay, coming with me, bud. I guess I'm not able to really see what's going on. Hey, guys. Oh, God. Die! You dead? You dead? But yeah, okay, we're good. Hey man, can you shut the fuck up? I don't need to know about my uselessness, my fucking insignificance in the world. I already know that about myself, okay? Fuck you. Welcome to the Circus of Value. This is not going to be a good start for this Big Daddy fight. Though I am confused because I hear it right here. Are you invisible? Are you above me? Fuck you! It's probably behind a wall somewhere. I'm tripping. Oh! Are you dead for real? Are you dead for real? Are you dead? Are you dead for real now? I think he's dead. He might be dead. Oh, there he is. Took care of this guy for you, bud. Alright, with no healing, can I actually juke over here? Oh, I think I can, actually. I think this will be the easiest one. Let's do it. Because I don't think you could jump over this. Let's see. I can also see how good this thing is now. Oh, it's fucking great, bro. It's the best thing ever created, bro. Oh, yeah, he doesn't know what to do. He's a fucking idiot. Look at him. Look at him go. Doesn't know what to do. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, God. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Come over here, dumbass. Come over here. Imagine you've actually made it over with that. That would be sick. Okay. It's a lot of damage, isn't it? Oh, shit. You might accidentally glitch yourself over this railing somehow. Alright. Ah, you fucking suck, bro. How did you hit me? Fucking hell, bro. Fucking hell. Should be easy now. I can just... Yeah. Get the fuck out of here, kid. I lost money. That fucking sucks. Okay, we're good here. We're good here, I think. Let's go! You might be alive. You might be alive, huh? You're not alive. Alright. Gotta double check now, huh? Just to be safe. Very nice. Some alcohol. You love to see it. Alcohol's so good for you. Oh, yes, we're alive. Oop. How much damage does this do? Hey. Where the fuck are you? It didn't show how much damage it did, but I think it's a lot. Or maybe a lot of stun damage too. I hate these little visions, bro. Whoa, freedom. I could have probably also just shot that, huh? Probably. I had good aim. Oh yeah, I see it. Am I right in my thinking here? No, I don't know what's going on. Get me out of here. Give me the fuck out of here.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shit hanging on my wall.
I haven't used these at all. I need to start using them more. You talking mad shit about me? I'ma fuck you. Fuck you right now, buddy. Better watch your tone. About to get a dickin'. Real good dickin'. You alive? Cool. I wish I knew what I was doing. Oh, hey, here we go.
I didn't recognize that.
I don't need this.
I like it.
Okay, I'll take that. Take that. Cool. I think that's better.
She took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to keep.
I'll take one. That kind of sucks.
Rapture's
Okay. I do want to switch these out, but I think I'm not done yet. I think I still need to take photos of, like, one of the turrets, right? Purchase every slot, fully upgrade 5 weapons, complete the game on Survivor without... Okay. Alright, so I researched everything. Cool, cool, cool. That is insane. People could beat this game without actually dying once. That is fucking sick, bro. Hello. I don't know how I was missing those, but I'll take it. Cool. Oh baby, oh baby, oh baby. Okay. I think you're dead with this last shot, buddy. Yep. Okay, good. Easy. I really beat the crap out of him that time, didn't I? First time I did it without dying. Man, this difficulty is impossible without doing everything. Thank you for. I don't know how they did that. Deathless. And the whole playthrough? That's impossible, man. I feel like it wants me to fight this big daddy here. Excuse me, madam? Why is this in my way? Oh, there you go. I'll take that enzyme. Thank you, sir. Thank you. I don't know what that's for, but I'll take it. We're good. Okay. I gotta go. Let me explore everything then. That'll do. That sounds like copyrighted music. But it sounds very nice. Ooh, another upgrade. I'm here. I'm gonna be using some napalm, I think. Let's make it last longer. I wonder what that's for. Let's go. Get more bang for your buck. Research buck. Huh? Carry answers further than I ever thought possible. Increase damage bonuses gained from resources. Oh, that'd be huge, actually. Okay. I use this here. It'll be bigger. Oh, this needs nitroglycerin. Alright, shut up. The mix should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line, and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the thing. That seems incomplete, direct. Clear the work like a charm. Alright. Path of rapture. Nothing ventured. Ha! That's smart. I do wonder how you could play with that. Like, if you... let me test it out right now, actually. Say there was an enemy in front of me right here, right? Could I... pick this up? And... oh. Pick it up? Okay, mine are... Oh, because of the wall, probably. I do like right... Not right... Here. Okay, so if I hold this up... Alright, fuck me, I'm not... I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, okay. There it is. I was so confused for no reason. I just need to kill 4 big daddies and find 2 of those things. Okay. I gotta kill 1 more, but I'm pretty sure there's another corpse around here. Or not. Fine, I'll kill him then. Alright, let's do this, buddy. 1 more time, yeah? Up. Toro, Toro, Toro. Ow, bitch. Ah, you son of a bitch. Okay. Fuck you. Ah, okay. Fuck. That was very inefficient. You know what? For you, that's just enough, buddy. Could set up some kind of trap here. I can't really. Fuck. Mistimed that. Mistimed that horribly. Nice. $75. Fuck yeah. I was about to open up that, that shop, which I know has bombs in it on accident. Let's get... some actual bullets on the shotgun. Pistol's good, and this needs to be reloaded too. Alright, we're good. Am I done? Am I done? I'ma just pick up this entire ass nuclear bomb. Alright. Just shove that up my ass real quick. Looks like a fucking nuke, bro. I wonder how much more damage he's gonna do now. Not that much more damage, okay. That was gonna be crazy. I don't want him to chain react. I want him to be individual.
Will these creatures kill you? Even I don't. As you drag me closer to the abyss, you pull yourself right.
Did you guys chain react? Yeah, you did. Cool. Can I not? What the fuck's going on? I couldn't turn around for anything. That was weird. Nice. I don't think that's how that works.
Best be heading on to the core.
Just be making hot water. We wouldn't be evaporating the water. And then there'd be steel. Whatever happens when you mix, when you put lava in water, don't you just get a rock? Because lava's like molten rock. should just be filled with rocks. Ah, flashbang. I'm good.
Can't quite put your finger on.
This is like a giant tonic.
And maybe the world will come to you.
Jesus loves me, yes he does.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the
back. Aren't I nuking this area? I know it's an EMP, but isn't this gonna kill everything? Let's do it though, I'm excited to see what happens. Oh shit. Oh. Cool. Well, well, well. If it ain't the consequences of my own actions. No. Oh, give me. Come on with me, buddy, let's go. Been a while since I had a friend. Let's go. You coming with me, bud? Boom, boom. Oh god, it's electrified. Ow. Fuck out my way, buddy. Oh shit. Are you the one that's controlling them? Please die, please die, please die, please die, please die, please die, please die. Yeah? Sweet.
And a time to destroy!
Ooh. You nuke this place? I feel like he's nuking the place himself.
There is one final thing to discuss.
Oh shit. Everything's tilted now. Different than what I did. Alright, go there, let's explore this. Never mind, I can't explore this. Alright, let's go this way then.
The assassin has overcome my final defense.
Hello.
And now he's come to murder me.
Yes, I am.
What separates a man from a slave?
Nothing much. A collar, I think.
No. A man chooses.
Or chains, is probably more likely.
You think you have memories. A farm.
Ow.
A family.
Ow.
An animal.
Stop searing it into my fucking eyes, game. Stop. Fuck.
And then this place. Was there really a family?
Stop.
Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase.
Sleeper agent.
By their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Okay.
Come in.
What if I don't? Huh? What are you gonna do then, huh? Oh, I can't leave. Get the fuck out of here! Give me the fuck out of here! No! I'm forced to. Oh. Is that a JNCNE back reference? Fontaine. Oh, I didn't know you were a weeb like me, bro. Fontaine. Futuristics. You know, I think I get along with you, buddy. Whoop. Whoa.
Stop, would you kindly?
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. familiar phrase?
Familiar.
Would you kindly?
Ow.
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that?
Oh.
Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this?
Oh my god, that actually hurts my brain.
And kill the son of a bitch.
Not because of the story, but because of how fucking bright it is,
sit.
Bro.
Would you kindly?
Hey, why did I sit before he said, would you kindly?
Stand. Would you kindly?
That makes no sense.
Stop.
Turn.
A man chooses.
A slave.
A slave obeys.
Oh, obeys. Right, right, right. I do not obey. He just wants to die then, huh?
Kill!
This was always a weird fucking hard to understand concept.
A man chooses!
Okay. Alright. A man chooses, a slave obeys.
A slave obeys!
Ho ho ho. Alright, buddy.
Obey!
Nice. I wish that was more graphic.
Hurry now! Grab would've been nice. Genetic key. Now would you kindly put it in that goddamn machine?
I'm gonna be so happy.
Nice work, Bayor.
Thank you. Proud of myself. Okay. Masquerade. Never was.
Takes on a variety of aliases.
But why?
I was even a Chinaman for 6 months.
It was a Chinaman for 6 months. Okay.
So I guess I owe you a little honesty.
Tell me. Fontaine!
I gotta say, I had a lot of business partners in my life, but you, of course, the fact that you were genetically conditioned to bark like a cocker spaniel when I said, would you kindly, might have had something
okay.
to do with it, but still, now as soon as that machine finishes processing the genetic key you just fished off,
I'm still trying to understand. What is the purpose of my life? Palm time futuristics. Alright. Hello. Oh shit. Wait, can I hack him without actually... Yeah, I can, okay. Okay. Is it with me now? Nice. Thank you. Oh! You fucking tricksters! You fucking killed me.